Yummy!
Oh, what a good boy!
Can I have some fish, please?
Yeah, that
lady fish. With a hook on it.
Yeah.
Look. That was a big fish he ate. Look, it's clean, it's on his stomach there. What a good life.
He loves it in there, yeah, isn't it? It's good. Blue crab.
There's a pork guys. Big chicks. Really. Hi guys, and welcome back to my food, Nicolas Food, my food island way. Hope you all well, like I always say. And I haven't cooked anything for a while. It's been a very busy couple of weeks for school holiday, brother's birthday, next day to the game. Been with breakfast, yes guys, we win. Sorry, Ayers. Better luck next time. And and then we took off straight away in the morning. We took off for the room on the south coast of New South Wales for school holiday. Take the kids out for a little break. And then we're back home. It's been a very busy 2 weeks. More than 2 weeks. I'm back. And I'm cooking pork belly and grape bananas. Okay guys, let's start cooking. And welcome back. Hey guys, welcome back. Here's our cooking ingredient for today. We've got a pork belly. Nice pork belly there. And I'm going to cook it with all this. The tomatoes, the long capsicums, the skinny eggplants, and some eggs. Like nice little small egg size. And there's a lot of onions and 2 garlic tincture. So I'm going to cook. I'll show you when I'm going through it. Okay, and then goes with some green banana. I'm going to boil with skin, get the skin off, and put it in the oven with better oil. So we have a crunchy skin banana and soft inside. Okay, this is our ingredient for today, guys. Very easy and simple. Okay. Hey guys, now pork belly. I'm just going to cut it small. Cut it in little, large pieces. Yeah, like that. Now I'm just going to slowly boil them with a bit of soy sauce. Make it big or make it small. I just like it this size. Okay, I'll keep going with this. Hey guys, welcome back. All our pork here now has been washed and all clean. I've still got a bit of water on the bottom there. Okay. What I'm going to add in here, I'm on the stove now, turn on, and a bit of soy sauce. Just to put a color in it. Okay, I'm just going to cook off our pork. Bit of vegetable skin in there. Add 1 onion, it's just giving a flavor to our pork. That's all it is. Onion. Once that pork is cooked a little bit, then I'll take the water out. The juice out. Because I don't need the juice. Okay, that's it. Mix it up before it boils. And hey, and it looks like you add more soy sauce. You bring out dark your pork you want. Okay. Just let it boil and cook a little bit until the most of the water come out, and then I'll boil the water out. Okay, be back in a minute. Hey guys, our pork's starting to boil. Get a couple of bay leaves in there. I'm gonna tell you just for the flavor. Okay, that's paprika, a hot rod paprika, smoked paprika. So I'm gonna just add a little, a half a tablespoon, it's like a teaspoon. Okay, give it a stir, and then I'll cook slowly. It's a lot of pork, guys, but why not? Guys, welcome back. Here's my tomato. I boiled it in the boiling water until the skin is split, so I can take the skin off. See? It just come off. Just like that. Still hot. You wait when it's cold, or but this way it's easier to peel it off, peel the skin. Yeah, I'm gonna peel all that skin off and then slice it up and blend them. Okay, guys, you peel the skin off. You can even take the core out if you can. Otherwise, you can cut it and get a core out before you blend it. Okay. No skin, no core, and you just cut it up and blend it. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back. Got a fry pan here. I'm just gonna add a little bit of olive oil and cook off our onions. And see how I cut it all up. Yeah, I'm gonna cook that, not fry, but soft. No, softly. So it's gonna cook slowly, our onions, to add in our pork. Our pork now is nearly ready. Cooking on really low heat. See? Beautiful. Okay. Let's fry off our onions. I'm gonna blend our tomatoes already, all peeled and cut, our eggs, all peeled and boiled, and our eggplants. Once I've got our fried onion, I'll fry off the eggplants very softly before I add it in there too. Okay? Okay. Okay, so the onion is done. I'm gonna put it aside now to blend it. And I've got to put our fry up our eggplants. Okay. Hey guys, our eggplants now. I just half cooked them. Just give it, I only put it in the fry pan to bring their flavor out. Cook it a little bit and then blend them and keep cooking it into our pork. Okay, we've got our tomatoes too. Hey guys, I'm going to blend off my tomatoes now. And I'm going to blend the onion afterward. That's it, guys. Don't do it too much. That's it. Yeah, I'm going to boil it in the bowl there and add it in our food later. I'm going to blend the rest of it. Okay, I'll do the same to the eggplant and onion. Our eggplant is done. I'm gonna have to put it in a blender then. Hi guys, welcome back. So far, our meat back on. See? I'm gonna start frying it. Now add a garlic. There's a whole clove of garlic there, guys. I didn't dip the water out, I just let the water run out. And a heaps of danger. Okay. and let it bring it and fry again. Bring all the flavors out. There, a lot of ginger. You cut it. And let it fry. Keep the lid off it and let it fry. I want it to fry so the ginger and the garlic can fry together in there. It's already had those ginger with the skin I had there before. Okay, be back in a minute when it's nearly fry now. Guys, our meat is fry now. Gonna add magic flavor. Just like a veggie sauce. Add three of those little magic bags. It's fried, guys. Where's our pork? Okay. Keep it on the stove. Okay, guys. Here's our onions. All blended, fry and blended. Let it down to a creamy paste. Another other country here, like the Middle East and other country, that's what they do with their food. Once I add everything, I'm going to turn it down low. Here's our eggplants, guys. See, I leave out of mind some of the old eggplants. Cook it, fry it, and blend it down. I'll add up in there. Look at that, guys. Okay, I'm gonna add a tomato that's already skinned off, and this tomato will add in a lot of liquid. The beautiful color of those tomatoes. Boil it, get the skin off, and then blend it up. Okay, guys, just let it all put into the boil. Our last thing to add is our egg when it's cooked. Our thing. Now I'm going to turn it right down on low and leave it simmering until the pork and everything's cooked together in there. Turn it down now. Okay, guys, that's it. I'm going to go and put our bananas on now. With the skin on the stove, when the skin is popped, prepare it and put it in the oven. A little bit of oil on top. Okay. I'll be back in a minute. Pork belly with, you know, it's thick and, you know, everything's in there. It smells so beautiful. The pork is still and melts in your mouth, okay. Here's our eggs. I'm adding our eggs. Okay, and dry parsley. Once it's add all that, we turn it off and let it settle for a while until that oil is a bit of oil coming above. And yeah, there's a lot of countries' food, the Middle East. The Africans. Yeah. No eggs in there. Okay, guys. We're gonna put a cover on it and turn it off. Hey guys, this is the next day, next morning, and Look, a pork belly with egg. Then a banana. Yeah. It's still hot. It's perfect to, yeah. Dip it on our whoop, eggplant, tomatoes. That. The egg. Delicious. Just go with like a Middle East food, like an Africa food. They usually eat it with bread of their own choice, their country. In Africa, they eat it with, what do you call those things? Fufu. It's a little bit spicy, but perfect.
Australia.
No, yeah, this might be the one today.
Yeah, it's very fluffy, yeah.
Thank you.
Mystery Bay, just a little beach. Oh, Isn't it beautiful? Somebody's running a love heart. There's some stone arts here. Rocks everywhere. What is that there? Whoa, blue bottles everywhere. Oh, that's blue bottles. The blue bottles, yeah. It's everywhere. Pop. Cold. I caught garrote fish over there before.